We're here on Harlem and Belmont in Montclair to meet up with one of the monsters of the Midway. Steve Mongo McMichael. That's right, it doesn't get more classic than the 85 Bears and a classic Chicago-style hot dog. It's 100, baby! Not to be confused with other Lukes.
Welcome to Lukes.
Thank you, Mama.
This original entered the League of Red Hots back in 81.
Why is Luke's Chicago's best? Because there's a lot of places you can get a hot dog in the city.
We cover all the niches here. We have pickup, dine-in, delivery, drive-through, plenty of parking. It's the whole nostalgic atmosphere about Harlem Avenue. When the Bulls won, people used to go up and down in their IROCs.
The IROCs?
Oh, yeah.
Luke's
embodies the flavor of Chicago.
Well, since it is a classic Chicago show, Steve, I got another Steve coming. You may have heard of him, Steve McMichael.
Oh, yes.
Steve, you know he's a pretty big guy. I don't know if one hot dog is gonna cut it.
Give him a dozen hot dogs.
All right, well, that's what I'm saying.
Dozen, let's do it.
Making some hot dogs, let's go. Steve will be here any minute. Time's a taken.
So this is how you make a Chicago-style hot dog.
All right.
Mustard, a little relish, onion, pickle and tomato, look at it.
You
put it right over here.
Toss it on there.
Toss it around.
There's still time left on the clock, so I call an audible.
There, click this on back.
Working the drive-thru and piling up the dogs for my lunch date to tackle when he busts through the line.
Welcome to the original Luke's on Harlem. Can I take your order? Can you get that?
Thank you.
Will it ding or something?
Yeah.
Hi, sorry, I'm new at this. A number 7, totals 568. Thank you for being patient.
An 85 champion is here for a championship dog. Excuse me, I'm hungry.
My guy is here. I got your hot dogs ready.
And it looks like you got some for me to take home. Are you gonna eat one with me?
I'm gonna eat with you.
Come on then.
It's a whole lot to eat.
Now, I don't want everybody in Chicago to have an apoplexy. This is for the French fries. Look at that.
I made that.
That is pure Chicago right there. God bless America. Excuse me.
How's that hot dog?
It's why they're famous in Chicago.
See, I feed you lunch. I'm a good date.
It feels like I'm eating with my daughter, but.
I know, is it crazy?
Yeah. I remember watching your mama change your diapers on the hood of a car in training camp.
Thank you. Putting it out there, my diaper's being changed.
Well, you couldn't help it. You were 1 year old.
Doesn't get more classic than this. Classic Chicago-style hot dog here with one of Chicago's greatest. You see the ring? It doesn't get better than that. Ooh, oh, please. I could fit this on two of my fingers at once. Well, you can see how good the hot dog was because it's finito.
Hey, and since I know you're watching your diet.
You're gonna eat mine too.
Excuse me.
I'm gonna enjoy mine too.
Now go away, I wanna eat with my mouth open.
Bye.
No.